In 1921, Garrett Morgan was hit by a car every day. That car was driven by two white men. Brothers Amos and Isaiah Vinewood made it a point to run over Garrett Morgan with their car every single day. This angered Garrett Morgan so much, he went into his basement and didn't come up until he had invented the traffic light. We salute the two racist men who changed traffic forever. Another unwitting great white hater in black history.